Hey guys, you know what QR codes are, right? They are 2D barcodes that are easily scannable via a smartphone. And you can use QR codes for identity cards. Say you are an employer or a head of a sports club, gym, or an educational institute. So here, your main aim is to stop unauthorized entries. And you know that general identity cards are very easy to duplicate. So, with QR codes on your identity card, you can easily ensure that there's no unauthorized entry to your premises. That is, you can secure entry. And in this video, we will show you how to go about it. And there are various ways through which you can create an ID card with a QR code. The first way is to create a website URL QR code. In this method, you can enter the details of your employees or members, such as contact details, designation, and a photo on your website. And then use this website link in the QR code. This way you create a website URL QR code. So the second way is to create a simple text QR code. Here you can directly encode the information of your employee or member into a QR code. The third way is to create a serial code QR code. In this scenario, if you are using your own app to validate entries, then you can encode a serial code in each QR code. Upon scanning, you will get to know whether the entry is authorized or unauthorized. So, you need to create ID cards with QR codes for each employee or member. So, you want to create QR codes in bulk. In case you want to know how to create QR codes in bulk, the link is in the description box. This is all you need to know about ID cards with QR code. Hope you found the video helpful. In case you have any queries, write it in the comment box. And do not forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel.